What's going on, guys? It's Nathan. This is an interesting thing that I think a lot of people have been waiting for a while for. This is Star Wars Scene 38 Reimagined. This is the lightsaber fight between Obi-Wan and Vader in A New Hope, reimagined to like a more modern lightsaber fighting technique of choreography and special effects, which I think is interesting because when you look at original New Hope, it is the lightsaber fight that sticks out a lot more as a sore thumb compared to the other scenes. A lot more fast paced they're trying to do with this one to blend it in with the other art styles. I'm hoping it doesn't go too crazy like prequel era. I'm hoping it sticks somewhere with original trilogy, Empire and Jedi, or even sequel trilogy lightsaber styles because I love those the most. So I'm really intrigued to see what they got here. So I'm just gonna play right now. Let's not waste any more time. Here we go.
That's not a moon. It's a space station.
It's too big to be a space station.
It's really bad feeling.
The cold is trying to be in. It's pulling us in.
Presence has not heard us.
He says he's found the main controls to the power beam that's holding
us here.
I want to go with this.
It lies along a different path. Of course, we'll be with you always.
Obi-Wan is here. I must face it alone.
Cool. Okay. New Hope itself. Okay. I wonder when they're gonna like start splicing. I think the teaser they had, they working to like rotoscope Alec Guinness himself into it. Okay, this is new stuff. That looks really nice. Okay, keep that. Whoa. Okay, this is already like faster, more time. That's Alec Guinness, man! Okay, you've put him into your new scene. That is. Whoa. Okay. Very Rogue One-esque. I like it. Oh my god. I like the camera work. Oh my god! That
Our
looks like
long-awaited meeting
really good.
Has come at last.
The circular path is complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
Only a master will be the
master. Oh, God! Dude! This is so intense! And that just, that's Alec Guinness!
Your powers are weak, old man.
No way.
You can't win, Darth. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Then I will show you like, the true nature of the Force.
This is really cool. Oh! He's on fire! Ooh. I'm getting those. Prequel vibe. That's so cool.
There she is.
C-3PO, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Wait, was that a new scene? Like, new background?
The main hangar across the ship.
Wait, you're... Oh my god, you're gonna intercut this. Oh my god. This looks like new backgrounds. I don't know why. I just watched A New Hope. I
certainly has courage.
What will it do us if he gets himself killed? Come on.
Okay. It's so intense. Like, it's not 100% perfect. It wouldn't be, but it looks really good. Oh! Oh, I've always like wanted to see like more boxing in a lightsaber fight, but with Ben Kenobi, oh! I'm still baffled. Like, put Alec Guinness in the scene. God.
Didn't we just leave this party? What kept you?
We are running some old friends.
Is the ship all right? Seems okay if we can get to it. Just hope the old man got the tractor beam out of commission.
Oh my god. Lego. That's really cool.
How's the kids go? Come on, Arthur. Come on, Arthur. We're going.
Okay.
Band?
Oh, I like the score. Oh, okay. That's really cool. Trying to make me cry right now. Wow. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. This is really interesting just to see if they touched up the blaster effects. It looks like. Seeing these new angles is so cool. That was really cool. That was really cool. Nice. Oh my god. Good job. And so this is by Fix It in Post. There they are. Or FX It in Post. FX It in Post. My bad. You guys did great! Like, that was really cool. I mean, okay, so just throw it away now, because I don't like being overly negative, and I'm not being negative here. But, you know, you do notice a bit here and there that not all of the rotoscoping and stuff, putting Alec Guinness in the scene, or basically taking people into new environments, which I think they did very good at. Some of it's not 100%, and of course it's not going to be, because it is a fan-made thing and you're not on a big Hollywood budget. However, with what you were able to do, it's very close to being perfect. It really is. It's just a lot of good stuff happening in this. It's definitely a lot to process. I do love how you were able to put them into new scenes. Like, you weren't just, and of course you had actors doing the choreography and the stunts, the lightsaber fight, but being able to put these characters in there, like over your actors, that is really cool. I was really, I knew Alec Guinness was gonna be placed in it. I didn't know how much though, because you put him in here a lot. He was in these scenes, and I loved the brutality of the fight, like the punching, something I've like wanted to see, like if I ever were to do my own lightsaber fights, which I hope to do. I would love there to be a lot more physical combat. Like, you know, sure, you're always doing the saber clashing. Maybe get some jabs in. Like, I think that really escalates the fight to, like, more fast-paced intensity and brutality that I'm intrigued by. And the fact that you were actually able to do that was really cool. I mean, just the throwing of the saber was amazing. And the fact that you were actually able to intercut it in with footage from A New Hope, I was very impressed by it. I really loved that. I was actually thinking of taking your video to do that on my own, just for like an editing thing on my own. But you've already done it. I thought it was just gonna be lightsaber fight, but you cut it through the entire scene. So, you know, props to you guys. Yeah, there's not too much more to say. I love the alternative angles that you added in to the flowing of the narrative, and it's great. So, guys, if you haven't checked it out, which you probably have, FX It and Post, subscribe to them, they're great. I can't wait to check this out again, other people's reactions. So if you guys enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe if not already. That being said, hope you have a great day. May the Force be with you always.